kick by Al Snow.
Well, you're wrong about that. I don't need your help.
You don't?
No, sir, I do not. Thank you very much. Well, the match has started here.
Well, actually, I wanted to come up and ask you a few questions, if you don't mind. What's it like to call your last straw? You've been around for a long time, JR.
How do you know it's going to be my last straw?
Well, you know,
after what's going to happen. You got to whip my ass Sunday, son, and I don't know that you can get that done.
Well, I think we can.
Well, but you got to get it done then.
Think about it. Everybody wants me and Al Snow. Think about it. I'm young, and you're old, JR.
Well, I'm 51. You're right about that.
I thought you were 70, but, you know, I'm good looking. Well, it's pretty obvious, you know.
Tell you what, you suffered through two bouts of Bell's palsy and see how you feel. You think that's a big deal for you? You're going to come out here and talk about how pretty you are? I'll find out how pretty your ass is on Sunday.
Well, we will find that out.
And King, right now, expecting your running buddy a little bit embarrassed. How embarrassed are you going to be when the King hooks his ass there tonight?
He's not going to lose tonight. And that's the bottom line, because the fans want to see people like me.
Who is he? Who's he pronoun, boy? You talking about King or you talking about Al Snow?
I'm talking about Al Snow.
Okay, well, thank you.
I got him, coach.
He's got it.
You just called me boy. Did I hear you correctly?
This ain't tough enough. This ain't MTV. This is Spike TV. And Al Snow just got peeled halfway across
right
the ring.
Now,
that's a wrestling hold, in case you didn't know. Now, you might learn a few wrestling holds as you go along in your career.
Well, you know, I probably will as I go along. And I noticed in your cookbook here, your top 10 announcers of all time, the coach wasn't in here. And that kind of offended me a little bit. But you did say I'm an up-and-comer. But my time is now, JR. My time starts next Monday night. So I wanted to say good riddance, and we appreciate your time. Everybody really does.
I know you're very sincere about that, aren't you? You don't care about somebody that loves the product and loves the fans and spent 30 years in the business. You could give a damn about that, couldn't you?
No, I give a damn about the business, but I want the money. I want the cash. And that's what everybody else wants is the money. And they want to see somebody in a white hat, not a black hat, JR, if you know what I'm saying.
Well, I'll tell you what. All you got to do is beat my ass on Sunday with the King. And
well,
you got the job. And your buddy, well, it was a problem last week, wasn't it?
Well, you know,
King is not done here.
Finds a nut once in a while, and right now, Al is having a hell of a time, as am I.
Good for you. Maybe you'll call a hold. You know any holes?
You know, I'm going to beat your ass, and I'm going to beat your fat ass next Sunday, JR. That's the way it is.
Oh, there's a team got an inside cradle, and the three count. What the hell's that? What happened?
That wasn't supposed to happen. That can't happen.
That can't happen. Oh, yeah, it can happen.
I'm leaving.
I'm leaving. No, there ain't no anchor time.
Whip your ass and don't forget that. That can't happen.
Get the hell out of here, will you? Cry, baby. Yeah, attaboy.